This is the Volkswagen Golf wagon, and specifically, the Alltrack model. And the thing I really like about this car is its cargo carrying potential. Sure, it's not that big on the outside, but inside you have 66.5 cubic feet of maximum cargo capacity. That's more than most compact SUVs. A Mazda CX-5, for instance, has just a little less than 60. But besides how much you can fit inside, this car also makes it easier to store things on the outside. See, even though this is the Alltrack model, it has 6.7 inches of ground clearance, a little more than the regular model, and frankly, not that much to really make a difference. But nevertheless, even though this is the taller one, still only has about 59 inches of maximum height. A CR-V is about 66.5 inches in total height, a Forester, around 68. That makes a difference when you're trying to lift things onto the roof. Skis, snowboards, one of those big roof boxes, even bikes, especially if you're not tall like I am. Now, if you're trying to load bikes onto the back, there's another way. Now, if you do have a bike, the Alltrack does not have a trailer hitch in the back, so you have to use a hatch-mounted bike rack such as this one from Yakima. It's designed to hold two bikes, you can get one with three, and it's designed to work with about 80% of the cars on the road. Now, in terms of the Alltrack, it does require to use what's called an anchor attachment. Now, the short version of this is that you cannot really raise the hatch when the rack is attached. Yakima does not encourage you to do that in any event, but nevertheless, it does make it rather difficult to access things once they're inside. Nevertheless, you can still fit a ton of stuff inside this car. It's easier to mount stuff to the top of the car, and of course, you can put stuff on the back, meaning this is a fantastic car for not a lot of money for an adventurous road trip.